The Braves continued their great play against the Marlins Saturday. Bottom of the first against Jose Fernandez. Runner on third with one down. Freddie Freeman. Big drive to center field. Two-run shot, his 14th of the year. Part of a 3-for-4 afternoon for Freeman. And the Braves were off and running. Bottom of the sixth inning, 2-1 lead for Atlanta. First and second, one out off of Fernandez. Adonis Garcia doubles down the right field line. 3-1 Braves. Later in the inning, bases loaded. A.J. Pierzynski singles to right. Two more runs in for Atlanta. It's now 5-1 Braves. Still in the sixth, 6-1 Braves. Jace Peterson off of Fernandez. This will be a three-run blast just inside the right field line. Part of a 7-run sixth for Atlanta. They take the game 9-1 the final. The Marlins and Braves will meet in Fort Bragg, North Carolina on Sunday. It'll be the first regular season game played on an active military base. Matt Whistler gets the honor for Atlanta against Adam Conley of the Marlins.